clear the air with the audience. We have not really introduced it enough. Okay, is there anyone that has not spoken? And everyone but me has spoken. I believe all.
I have not spoken, so.
Okay. Sorry, I knew you spoke. You're right.
Yes. In contrast to Councilor Broberg's comments about the background check for Mr. Johnson, I believe that it would reveal grave concerns about his character and fitness for the city manager position. I don't think this is the time or the place to provide more detailed information than that. That's not appropriate. But again, in contrast to many of the different descriptors that Councilor Broberg used, the bottom line is that the background check was not a positive reflection on Mr. Johnson in this position and was not a recommendation to hire him. My decision here as well has absolutely no reflection on the firing of Mr. Ricardo or any of the events that have transpired over the last several months. My decision here today, if we're moving forward, will purely be based on what is in front of us.